Qualcomm Technologies is advancing the future of transportation safety and comfort through research on connected vehicles. In this video, we present two compelling demonstrations of combining cloud with cellular service to provide connectivity services for vehicles. The first one improves safety by enhancing awareness of pedestrians and other vulnerable road users, or VRUs. The second one shows an example of connectivity services and AI to predict wireless coverage and signal strength. At Mobile World Congress 2023 in Barcelona, we demonstrated how a connected service can be used to enhance the safety of VRUs. We showcased a VRU and a vehicle approaching an intersection and how a timely alert to the driver can help avoid a crash. This year, in a stride towards maturity and scale, our demonstration features not just one, but 9 pedestrians along with a bicyclist. These interact with a vehicle navigating 3 different intersections. In this scenario, different road users utilize cellular connectivity to relay their location to the cloud in real time. Adding to the realism of the demo and showcasing the maturity of our approach, we incorporated variations in how different pedestrians hold their devices, some keeping them in their pocket, while others adopting a reading hold pattern or swinging their arms. It's important to note that many of these VRUs are initially obstructed from the view of the driver and become visible only when they are closer to the vehicle. Sharing this diverse location information with the cloud becomes the foundation for advanced safety services. The information makes VRUs more visible to all vehicles in the area, ultimately reducing the risk of crashes and enhancing overall road safety. Thanks to the seamless integration of connected vehicle technology powered by Snapdragon Car-to-Cloud services and Snapdragon Auto Connectivity platform, our safety-enhancing demonstration tracks the location of each road user. We are still able to meet the requirements for informational safety in spite of location information not being processed or filtered in any way. To avoid unnecessary alarms, the service only alerts vehicle drivers when a crash risk is detected, utilizing low-latency cellular connectivity for swift communication. This demonstration exemplifies how a connected service for a vehicle powered by low-latency 5G connectivity can elevate safety awareness for VRUs.
Predicting wireless coverage is crucial for enhancing user experiences. Poor connectivity at known spots on frequently traveled drive routes impedes the in-vehicle connectivity experience. Envision the power to anticipate signal strength issues in advance, even before they arise. Our second demo illustrates a connectivity service that can be used to predict wireless signal strength, offering valuable insight into the vehicle's connectivity experience. In our demo, vehicles travel a designated path to collect wireless coverage data, which is then transmitted to the cloud for processing. This crowdsourced data serves as a valuable resource for subsequent vehicles traveling on the same path. AI is employed to predict the wireless coverage that the vehicle is expected to encounter based on its route. The demonstration highlights the accuracy of these predictions compared to real-time measurements as the vehicle progresses along the specified path, showcasing the potential for future use by other vehicles. This capability enables the implementation of optimized techniques, ensuring a seamless and uninterrupted experience for users on the move. In conclusion, Qualcomm's commitment to advancing transportation safety and user experience goes beyond the ordinary. Our demonstrations of VRU protection and predictive wireless coverage underscores the value of connected services, paving the way for a safer, more connected future. Stay tuned as we continue to push the boundaries of innovation in next-generation transportation experiences.